Aunt Eddie. There's some shit you should probably know before you get out. Yeah, I told you about Marty Burton, right? How he was some fancy fucking money manager or some shit. Only he was actually laundering money for the Mexican drug cartel.
Marty make $100 million in dirty money disappear like spit on a hot skillet.
Anyway, his partner was skimming. So the fucking Bird family landed in the Ozarks with two suitcases full of cash.
Mom, what are we doing here?
Your father's laundering money for a Mexican drug cartel.
Yeah, they took over the Blue Cat Lodge and the strip club, figuring they'd use it to launder money.
I am an angel investor,
and I'm willing to invest in you.
And before you start giving me grief about not going after Marty's money, I talked Marty into hiring me.
If I ever go to prison, so do you.
I figured out that Uncle Russ was working with the feds, and I did what I had to do.
Did you do this? Somebody fucking did this on purpose, Marty.
You know, those hillbilly heroin farmers, they turned their sights on the Bird family.
We have to fix this.
Yeah. Marty and Wendy, they made a deal with two devils, Cartel and the Snails. Only that crazy-ass Darlene, she went and killed the Cartel's man.
There's gonna be men that are coming here, they're gonna be looking for answers that I can't give them.
So, I guess what I'm saying is, I don't know what happens fucking next.